Hi everyone, today let me tell you what exactly is the A sharp minor scale. Well, in A sharp minor scale, A sharp is the first note, C is the second note, C sharp is third note, D sharp is fourth note, F is fifth note, F sharp is sixth note, G sharp is seventh note, and finally A sharp is eighth note. Well, you can see here the key A sharp, or you can say the note A sharp, can act as both first note and eighth note. Okay, now since it is a A sharp minor scale, obviously the first note will be A sharp. Now how to find the remaining notes of this A sharp minor scale? Well, there is a simple formula which is accepted universally for any natural minor scale. Well, that formula is tone, semitone, tone, tone, semitone, tone, and finally tone. Now, what do you mean by tone and semitone? Well, the distance between first note and second note is tone, since there is a key B between first note and second note. Now the distance between second and third note is semitone, since there are no keys between second and third note. You can see the second and third note are immediate keys from left to right and right to left. Okay, now the distance between third and fourth note is tone, since there is a key D between third and fourth note. Similarly, the distance between fourth and fifth note is tone, since there is a key E between fourth and fifth notes. Okay, now the distance between fifth and sixth note is semitone, since these keys are immediate keys. You can see fifth and sixth keys are immediate from left to right and right to left. Okay, so therefore the distance between fifth and sixth note is semitone. Now the distance between sixth and seventh note is tone, since there is a key G between sixth and seventh note. Okay, now finally the distance between seventh and eighth note is tone, since there is a key A between seventh and eighth note. Okay, so this is the way you need to apply the pattern of tones and semitones. Do remember that this pattern can be applied for any natural minor scale. Okay, so let me repeat you again: tone, semitone, tone, tone, semitone, tone, and finally tone. Okay, so at the end of the day, this is the way you need to understand the A sharp minor scale and its pattern. So hope you have enjoyed this video. Meet you in the next tutorial.